we would call shuffling G as a George, you know? One, and two, and you know what to do. Thank you.